Just get a database.
Well, a lot of police departments won't want this problem.
The geographic profile shows that only one of them has it. They just don't know it yet.
How do you know that?
Because he has a comfort zone. Based on the direction he was heading when he dumped the bodies, you know, all five cases point to our unsub heading to Edgewood, New Mexico.
And now so are we.